Taylor Hall and Dylan Cousins. Islanders will start Brock Nelson, Anthony Beauvillier, and Josh Bailey. Skinner, Eichel, and Hall have combined for 4 goals all year. Here's Beauvillier with a shot. Turned aside by Johansson. And now Brock Nelson with an opportunity. Johansson to save.
He pitches down. Now all of a sudden, here come the Islanders. This is a 2-on-1. So again, it's a defenseman.
Here's Montour dropping it back off. And a save made by Sorokin on Reinhardt. That's blocked by Casey Cizikas. 3-on-2 for the Islanders. Now a 2-on-1. Cizikas with Clutterbuck. Cizikas shoots. Saved by Johansson.
That play has happened. If you're a coach on the coaching staff, here's the opportunity for Cizikas.
Broke him down, and the youngster just said, you know what, I'm going to fire this puck at the net from a bad angle.
Paul back across for Cousins, and then Montour with a shot.
Off the head. He went right off the mask. Another opportunity. Cousins with a quick shot, and yeah, right off the head. I'm glad I did it, and hopefully continue to add into your passion and love for a great game of hockey. So, thanks for continuing to hold on to that.
The question I often ask myself is, how did I choose you? Only 10 faceoffs in the first period, Eddie.
So everybody's going to be able to make their flight after the game.
Now an opportunity in front for Barzal.
And then the opportunity for Matthew Barzal right off the box.
Taylor Hall on a breakaway, and then Mayfield chasing as Hall fell to the ice.
That was at the end of a long, long shift.
Now it's Barzal. Holds, shoots, saved by Johansson. Barzal with it once again. Penalty is over. He can return. Dobson finds Eberle. Eberle in front. Lee. He scores.
And if come out of the penalty box, this is going to be an even strength goal. And then Eberle finds Lee, who got inside position on Ristolainen, strong on that bottom hand, and Lee buries it. His 12th, 6 seconds after the power play had expired.
Letty moves the puck ahead, carried into the Sabre zone by Wahlstrom. Across for Brock Nelson. He scores! 2-0 Islanders. 2 goals in a minute and 2 seconds.
Did you see Nelson? And we're going to go back to that. Nelson directed. He was a traffic cop there with Nick Leddy on where to pass the puck. And then a quick shot. Beautiful pass there from Wahlstrom. Dalco going hard to the net. But look at Nelson. Leddy's got the puck. He said, move it to the middle. And now he's off to the races. Great pickup by our crew, and then Nelson, look at his quick release. Quick little snap, and the key to that play. But Dal Cole has to realize when you're coming through the middle of the ice today that you got to make sure you get your head on a swivel, and Ristolainen backed off on that hit.
They are both on the ice with Eichel, Hall, and Dahlin. Trailing 2-0. Here's Eichel. Left wing circle, down low, then back in front. Saved by Sorokin on Hall.
Oh, beautiful play there. Beautiful passing play by the Sabres. Eichel, it goes to Reinhardt, and then a quick little pop-out. There you see 4 white in the slot. Quick little play. Islanders just a step slow, and the Cizikas doesn't allow Hall to follow through here. And get a lot on this shot, and Sorokin's able to absorb it, but a beautiful
comes Barzal.
What a play by Barzal to avoid all the contact below the goal line.
Now Eberle goes to the backhand, and it's stopped by Johansson.
Love the Texas to Odessa to get his hockey work in.
Now Pajot slides it across, scores Cizikas. 3-0 Islanders.
Beautiful play there by Adam Pellick, and then the beautiful pass from Pajot over to Cizikas. Left-handed shot on the right side of the ice. Again, 2 hands on the stick for Dahlin. Not taking up a lot of space. His pass goes right by him. He really didn't follow. Very quiet afternoon for this trio.
Here comes Nelson for Pellick. Saved by Johansson. Puck carried back across by Pellick. Beauvillier with a backhand attempt. That's knocked down and covered by Johansson. Barzal with the puck again on a feed from Eberle. Out it comes to Mayfield. And now Johansson moving from left to right, able to make the stop on Eberle.
Beautiful stop there. Eberle couldn't believe it. Look at the net, right part of your screen. There's Eberle, gets lost. He wants the puck, he finds it. And what a stop. Beautiful stop there by Johansson. Get a push off, come back. It's a great look. Eberle not able to shoot that directly at the net, the angle where he was at.
Here's Mittelstadt, down low, opportunity for Lazar. And now coming around with a backhand shot, it's Skinner, he scores his first of the season.
He gets a great chance right there. He fans on it, he stays with it, and then look at that move. He goes around Mayfield. Mayfield thinks he's going to wrap it around here. Kenny, watch Mayfield go down right here. And then he goes right around him. Sorokin isn't able to move left to right, and Skinner goes top shelf. First goal since last February. Not the 28th, but the 29th of February.
And now Clutterbuck. Pageau again on this line, and Martin spot shot by Pageau. Turned aside by Johansson.
Good great pass save there.
Eichel into the Islander zone. Eichel slides it across. And it's now a 3-2 game as Colin Miller beats Sorokin.
Miller jumps in. He gets the pass from Jack Eichel. This puck is on edge. And it goes right under the glove. And now it's a 3-2 game. Beautiful play here from Eichel.
Barzal with just under 9 minutes remaining. Two Islanders setting up in front of the goal. Dobson with room. Moves in, shoots, saved by Johansson. Eberle with an attempt.
What a stop.
Comes back out to Green. Puck deflects to the near boards. Mittelstadt with good positioning, knocking Eberle to the ice. Here come the Sabres with only two Islanders back.
One of the many leaders for Barry Johnson, the Islanders.
The Sabres in their six games against the Islanders with 9 goals as a team. Here comes Clutterbuck moving in. He scores!
Well, really a nothing play. Martin gets the puck out into the neutral zone. Davidson turns it over, and then he toe picks. And not able to recover, and what a move here by Cal Clutterbuck. All in one move. Forehand, backhand, roof shot. A great goal. If you keep him honest, you give yourself more options.
Dylan Cousins moving in. That puck got behind Sorokin. And now the play is whistled in to get it through to Mittelstadt. And now Skinner already has one today. Oh. That one is stopped by Sorokin.
Brilliant play there by Skinner and a better stop by Sorokin. Number two on the afternoon. A great opportunity. Look at Sorokin down, but not out.
Bryson with it for Buffalo. Sabres with six skaters on the ice. Pullock lifts the puck to the line. Carried out by Nelson. Hits the red line. Shoots for the empty net. He scores.
Sabres not able to get control of this puck, and then pretty much right from the red line, Nelson buries it.
For the third straight game, same final score. Islanders 5,